Yep, to replace us. Hey there. Very good. Copy that. Hi there, Colleen. We're just under 2 hours until that curfew kicks in. You know, when we were listening to the press conference, the first thing we did was zoom into the crowd as he mentioned the earthquake, as Mayor Garcetti mentioned the earthquake, to see if there was any reaction down there. And we really have not seen much reaction. There really wasn't a whole lot of movement. I was not sure what kind of movement to expect there. Maybe people would start scattering or maybe disperse if it was a really big earthquake felt downtown. But we didn't see anything like that. The crowd, though, on the contrary, is standing firm, many of them going for a large, wide march down Spring Street, back up Hill Street.
Community out here working the streets, so I can. You know,
I'll get it for you now. I got you covered.
You know, when I was fighting off crowds.
That's right. People, you know, that's way. The next time when someone says,
if they decide to disperse, and go home, as the mayor suggested. However, if they don't, I don't know what's going to happen because there's just not enough personnel, not enough space to take 10,000 people. So hopefully everybody will begin making their way home as the sun begins to set. But that's the scene up here from Air 7 HD. Guys? Thank you. So once they get here, we'll swap out. We'll, why would they do that? Whatever. It's fine. We're not going to take off till they get back anyway. So that's fine.
It was okay. Yeah, I know it's below your pay grade. All right. I'll tell you that if it was in there as systemic, it was pronounced systematic. Are you getting my drift? Okay. Yeah, that happened in the 6 o'clock as well. Nope. Well, it was pronounced systematic racism, and I had always heard it systemic, so I didn't know where the, if it would be considered an error, would lie, but I thought it was worthy of, as systematic or systemic. I want to see the people moving, not move with them. And it's almost impossible. That gives you an idea of exactly how many people there are. Look at that. You're in a great spot.
I don't hear y'all. What are you doing?
I don't know, you're pretty good. Okay, you're backing up. I need you to go further south. Slide left for me. Now let's do that. Let's go do that right maneuver we did. Don't get any airspeed. Just point right. Almost make a right turn. But don't get any airspeed. There you go. There you go. Now you got it. It's not going to work. Okay. We're going to go a little further southwest. I want you to go further west. South. Concerning that we have seen, certainly since I've been flying this, as they approached now and made some moves towards the police officers here. Now, typically, police officers have been keeping at least 10-15 foot distance between the police line and the crowd. Last night, they diffused what could have been a problem when some protesters approached, and they backed off a little bit, and the protesters did not follow. And shortly thereafter, everybody dispersed. And the first time, really, if you want to call peacefully, before all the end of this had been pretty much marked by tear gas canisters being thrown. So this is the probably most tenuous look we have seen with the mob now behind the police line, a solid police line, and the mob right up in the faces of the police officers here. This has to be, and we don't know what's being said down there right now. I don't have any audio up here of what they're doing, but I can tell you from up here, when I thought it looked pretty peaceful, there was a lot of shouting going on. And you can imagine if history holds true, that's going on here right now. So this has got to be a disappointment if, in fact, this is confrontational as far as the protesters are concerned. It's got to be a disappointment to those who put together this unity march tonight. This is it was supposed to diffuse this. It was supposed to have everyone feeling better and know they were being listened to. And apparently, well, again, we don't know what's going on here. But again, this is the probably the most. You good? Don't get too low for Papa Delta there. They're way behind you, though, so you're good. Oops. I'm sorry. I think that is, in fact, I'm going to turn this off. That. Gotcha. I'm sorry, what'd you say? Thank you. Where'd they go?
So they are down there. What in the world? No, they're in a neighborhood here. Doggone them. Okay, you just hold it right here.